Look, Dad, these are school photos, right? Captain of rugby team.
You?
Yeah, that's me. They chose me as captain. I forgot to tell you. Go to another one. Ducks of Year 9.
That's a man always sent me letters to come see him.
Principal.
He don't like you.
No, he likes me now. I'm Ducks of Year 9, which means you're the best at everything.
You?
Go to the next one.
You're always a little shit.
Assistant to the priest.
Father mate.
Yeah? And what, they chose
What are you doing with him?
I'm assistant to the priest. That means that whatever church stuff they need to do, they ask me to assist them. Like I wash their clothes and...
My naughty son?
Yeah. I'm not naughty anymore. You always think I'm naughty, I'm not.
Well, you're always a little shit.
Look.
You're always getting in trouble.
This one, president of SRC. So that's me, and this is all the students that do all the social shit.
And he's the boss.
Are you sure, Moses?
He's the big boss.
Yeah.
You're not telling me lies.
Tell him the truth.
He's the boss.
Dad, it's a photo. It can't be a trick. It's a photo.
Ugh.
That's me. Is that me?
Yeah,
that's me.
That's you.
That's the SRC. How can that be a lie? Show another one. Look, chess team. See that? That's me.
Yeah.
I can't be tricking you. It's me.
How can you play that and play rugby and be, you know, the captain of...
I'm good at everything. I'm good at rugby. I'm good at sport. I'm good at church stuff.
He's the best at...
Rugby, priests, chess.
Then why am I yelling at you all the time?
I don't know.
Why am I calling you little... Why are we always fighting and argue?
See this one, Dad?
Yeah.
The missionaries. I'm the leader of all the missionaries.
My son's going to become a missionary?
Yeah, we're going to do missionary shit.
Oh, my goodness. If your mother's still alive, she would be so proud of you, son.
It's true. Look. Look, Dad. So, Dad, does that mean I can go to Tonga and finish my tattoo?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
If that... I'm so proud of you, son. Now, you work on your little brother. You show him everything. See, you can
become... You can be more like me. I'll show you. I'll show you what to do.
You're gonna be a man, Jimmy.
I know,
man.
Real man.
I'm so proud of you. It's about time you're doing something useful with your life.
I love you, Dad.
He's best two in science.
The science kids, these are the best kids in science.
Two, and he's number one.
You mean become scientist?
I might become a scientist. I'll go to university, see what happens. I'll test out a few different subjects.
Your family in Tonga, your uncles and aunties, they will be so proud. They were going to throw a party for you, son.
And I know. So, I can go to Tonga, I can get my tattoo.
I'm going to talk to the principal because I know he hates you. And if this is all true...
Don't call him. I don't think call him. You don't need to call him. Just look at the photo. That's enough.
I'm so proud of you, sir.
Yeah.
You become like him.
I told you I was going to be good.
Why we always fight? Why we always... Why I always call you...
Because you've been a dickhead all the time.
Well, I thought you were a dickhead.
I'm not the dickhead, you are. I'm the good kid.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry, son. From now on, you're the man. You're the man. You become like your brother here.
I'm getting my tattoo.
Yes.
Yes.